Hello and welcome to Law Falls. This is the third episode of the we're going to be bailing. Look where I'm going. Oh, I went the wrong way. Yeah. I can't believe I literally went the wrong way. No, I'm not going the right way. Right. Dang it, this is the way to the south wing that I went to. Yes. So I need to turn around. Don't turn around. That's one way to do that. Straight on. Where are ya? Oh, there you are. This is what I bought. Let's do the top. Oh, I totally missed. How the? Oh, forward, please. Do it. So, we got wires, so we've got Q it and Z it, and then hold Z it. could have driven a bit closer, but I like shortcuts. If I can get to shortcuts and I know where they go, that's fine. Might be easier driving from the cab. We'll need that one. Didn't even start on that one. Well, you can go here then. Up to the triangle. No, I'm not going it that way. Cheers. Thank you. We're getting a few bells out of this. Pardon me. Why isn't it working? Okay, start again. I'll turn off the baler. Not go lower the picker. Oh, go higher there. Is it a circle? Oh, there's a bale in the way. Get out of the way. Why am I tidying it up now when I've got the majority? Oh, I don't know, I really don't know. But it saves me a job later. It's weird when you can unload unfinished bales. badass. It's a weird way of doing it. Oh, stop. As long as it gets done, it's all that matters. I don't know how many of that I'm actually producing. Oh, let's go back. We'll get that in a minute. Grab that bit while I'm here. Boom. Went wrong there. There we go. I'm gonna have videos 45 minutes long on Lord Falls and possibly Oak Hill. The two Let's Play maps I'm doing. Keep doing that. go. Triangle, disappear, up to triangle, and go. I suppose in real life you don't keep it on while you're not picking up. Oh, set up with this. Takes me longer than necessary because I keep forgetting to close the back. This is where square bells or convenient bells are much more easier to deal with. get the cultivator out in the next, well, the next episode, in actual fact, the next, I'll be dealing with this field, so I'll be cultivating. I pressed it. Which is, I'm probably going too quick for it. As soon as it stops bleeding, I'm pressing it. Oh, you don't do that. Do it this way. As soon as it appears. We're going to cultivate this field in the next video, I'll say, I feel. But, what we're going to do, I think we'll hire a worker to do it. Because we still got the other field to bail. Didn't pick up a lot there. Now, considering the amount of bales I've actually got, I'm just about to do a count in a bit. But I do really like the fact that you can actually unload unfinished bales. But I think I'll fill this bale up, this one up, to its potential, hopefully. Yes, I will. But the next one I probably won't be able to get it. I think it's got to go half full before you can actually do it. Yeah. think it's half full. We need to be. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I've got straw to pick up. See if I can get it to at least half, so I can at least off unload it. It's a bit over there, I think. Oh, it's a bit over here, actually. But don't worry. Can't even get to a quarter of a barrel. Let alone getting to half a barrel. Still not a quarter of a barrel. But look at all that. I'm gonna say 25, roughly around 25. We've got to a quarter of a barrel, but we've got to get to half to offload it. Just about to finish the bloody video. Alright, it don't matter if I don't, but I'd love to see that feature come to I'll have to pick up these before. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here, just going to figure out how many barrels I've actually done. That'll be here. 31. I knew that was quite a lot. So, yeah, 31 barrels, which is cool. So thank you guys for watching this vlog or video, and I will see you on this video tomorrow. Yes, we're going to do another lore fold tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching this video, and tomorrow's episode should be picking up the barrels and getting the cultivator going and seeing what else we can do. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Ta-ra for now.